Some people think, you know, you're on a small creek, a small body of water, that you have to use a small fly. But I've been in many situations, even on a big river, where I'm using a size 18, a size 20, a size 22, and I go with a dropper. Sometimes I go with a parachute add-ons, and maybe I have a little PT nymph on the end, and you can hook a big fish. A lot of people don't realize that. I think you have to go with like a woolly bug or a sculpin pattern or some kind of maybe egg-sucking leech or something, which I've never had any luck with myself, but that's...
Is that L.L. Bean?
Hmm?
Is this L.L. Bean?
This thing?
Can I check?
I don't know.
Oh, Hamilton.
What? Just checking.